私いつまでも書きたいと思っています。
To draw, I believe, is to criticize yourself to sharpen your eyes. People who just look into their work and think, oh, I'm great, everything I'm doing is just wonderful. They get back into their own glory and decide what they want to make. My goal is personally to enjoy the fact the art of drawing, similar to what I talked about with Mavius, it's the fact that you enjoy what you do and I want to personally express my emotions of enjoying the drawing into my work of art. Personally, I don't really have too much confidence in my art. I always feel as if I'm struggling to make my work. I do go through a lot of struggle, and I think that's just part of creating my work, and I think that's okay in making my manga too.
In my case, many times after I finish something, after I finish a piece of original art, I just get this sort of this feeling like, all right! And then I like to equate completion with satisfaction. And that's generally the case. But what happens in the reality of being an artist is that deadlines loom. And a pending deadline always means that you kind of, well, that at times you have to sacrifice or really hurry things up. And so there are some pieces where you finish them as much as you'd like to, you can't quite say, all right. And so what I learned to do is to be satisfied with my work within certain limits, understanding that it's going to be a relative success, given that I had to do it within a certain amount of time. In terms of my own work, I actually think that it's very important to be aware of your own sense of kind of complaining or critique of one's work. I think that when that feeling of the inner critic, when that voice goes away, so does artistic work. And so sometimes when I finish a piece, there are parts that I don't like, but my hope is that someday those are going to kind of turn into the seeds or the spur that is then going going to encourage me to work harder to create art that I'm going to be satisfied with at the completion. So I think it's an important element of being an artist, and I use it to the fullest.
We started late, but we have to finish on time, unfortunately, so we probably have only time for one more question. If anyone wants to volunteer the best question, I think we'll go with that.
Well, I don't know if this is the best question. Okay. Recently in the industry, coupled with the economy and a few other reasons, struggling young animators, creators of original content have had a real time, hard time staying afloat, and especially in animation studios like Dynex or other studios, they have to work long hours and barely make a subsistence living wage. I'm not sure if this situation extends to struggling young mangaka or video games creators, but if it does, please talk about the situation, give your opinions on it, and just kind of speculate on how it will affect the creative output of the
で最近の業界をどこを見ていきますと、そのアニメーターやクリエイターにとって特に、例えば、ガイナックさんのスタジオを見ますと、労働時間は非常に長く、それでいて、賃金的には、非常に抑えられたものになっていて、辛いのではないかと、見受けるのですが、それが例えば、漫画家や、ビデオゲームの本の業界でも似たものなのか違うものなのかは、私は分かり、分かることはできないのですが、それに対する、皆さんの意見及び、それが、クリエイティブな方向にはどのような影響を与えているか、そして、若手に対してのそれは、その業界にする意欲をどのように影響していくか、それぞれ教えていただければよろしくお願いします。
漫画業界でも、まあ、急だっていう話は聞くんですけれども、私個人としてはあまり感じていませんし、なんか状況が悪くなったぐらいで漫画やめちゃうんだったら、そういう先ではやめてくれた方がラッキーと思うので、全然問題ないんですけど。そうですね、私は関係ないです、特に感じない、頑張ります、大丈夫です。
I hear about the problems in the manga industry often. However, personally, I don't, it doesn't really affect me, because I believe if someone's going to quit drawing manga just because of an economic crisis, I don't think they should stay in the industry. I mean people that doesn't have enough passion to draw manga even in a situation like this should be staying in the industry, I believe. So honestly, it doesn't affect me at all.
That's a really difficult question to be honest with you. Generally, manga artists who aren't very fast in their line of work, they hire a lot of assistants, which then they have to pay their assistants. On the contrary, though, once they start selling the manga books themselves, that's when they start making their money.
それでも残る人っていうのはとにかく書くこと以外に特に興味がないので、